YouTube, and welcome back to Dinkum on Game Nature. And today is day 5. You didn't see day 3 or 4 because they were done off stream, but for what means I'm going to do it all in one because of the such failure on the bunker buildings and it took me a long time to do it. If I got time, I'll do it on the weekend. If not, I'll do it next weekend because it'll require some time to get structurally done because it took me about half an hour. I might speed run through that on YouTube. I might edit it so it just whizzes through because I haven't edited much of my videos, so I mainly do cuts. But I want to speed through it. So without further ado, anyway, that's Conjuring and Dinkum. Without further ado, make sure like and subscribe, hit the notification, enter the video, and let's get on into the Dinkum now. On fishing event day 5. Let's go. $295. I had to get a new fishing rod, by the way. I got a new fishing rod now. Oh yeah, I've been very, very busy. For those of you who haven't seen on Twitch, I've actually leveled up to level 10. Oh! You've been working hard, and I'll tell you that it hasn't gone unnoticed. Because you've been increasing your skills, there's a new level of fishing license available to you. Come and see me to apply for it. Let's go right now. Yes, I do have to actually go and do that. Why is there an egg in the other part? Let me get that egg. No, I didn't want fishing license. Where is it? Here we are. Allow the holder to craft crab parts and unlock the new fishing rod recipe. And I got 3,000! So just enough. Oh yeah! And we got an iron fishing rod! Oh yes! Oh, and that means I got a copper fishing rod, haven't I? I should always have a copper rod. And oh my god. Let me just do my normal doings. Right now we'll get fishing. Oh yeah. Cube. That's me. Don't do that. Empty it. Hello. Whoop me. Oh yeah, my thingy's ready to harvest. Let me get my wheat, because I'm going to be a bit late to aging for sheep. Wait. No. No, 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 no. We are going to catch those fishies. Yeah, because I don't want to be late. It's Sunday, and Sunday is normally the time where I always catch a fishie. So let me have a look. Yeah, we are much faster. I need 2 copper bars. Easy peasy. So, you know what it is. Because I don't want that one being transformed. Because sometimes it can actually transform the wrong one. There we go, we got the copper fishing rod. Hello. Yes. We can reel a lot faster. Boom. Does it attract more fish? Fish, but this is very good. That is so, so good. Oh, look at that. Thank you. wheeling them in. Sometimes I try and be hello, fishy, wishy, wishy. Oh, this is easy, mate. Now I can fish over the fence. Oh, you net, you stupid fish. No shops open, so I'm only concentrating on fishing. I'm still going to be editing and rendering videos, two videos. Soon you'll be able to watch a House Flipper 2 demo on the VODs. Actually, I think that'll be coming out today. I think I'll be exporting that to the VODs today. So if you want to watch the thingy on the VOD, it'll be coming sometime tonight. Be uploaded sometime tonight. Looking forward to watching that. So if you want to re-watch House Flipper 2, you can. Oh no, oh god, now I've scared all the fish away now. No point. Let's go here. There's more fish here. They're over here now. I know where you're hiding. douche. I'm white on him. I've still got loads more room yet. Wait, there's something down there. Right, the fish will be over there. I need my boat to go over there. Right, I'm going to go in the water. It's nice. Oi. Another one? We'll go and get that in a minute. Would like to have a like scuba diver gear here, where you could go scuba diving and then catch stuff. I can catch up to five more fish, although I want to move this. Can I put my Can I put it in here? Wow. I just dropped him. There's a spider. I have actually got a, Oh my god. Look what I can see. You know what? I'm getting it. Right, hold on a minute, let me eat egg. Right, that fill me up. Eat. Oh, it's the cells. I don't want the cells. Oh, it's too bad I can't drain this, because, wait. All this is rough soil. Again, you can't go anywhere. That way I can collect it next time. Anyway, I think I'm going to go there for fishing. Nice work. Not going to make any profit this time. But now I've got to be careful of the croc. Yes! I can get to this. Done it. So I've got 16 now. No, last few days there's been a croc there. Now I'm just going to nothing here. What the hell was that? Did you hear that whistle? I certainly did. Who whistled? I'm whistling now. See, it wasn't anything to do with my whistle. Let's harvest these. Too late. We need to cook something, and we need to cook 2 meat. Uncooked 2 meat. Shall we cook? We haven't got any sugar. I'm got coconut. I don't know where I'll get coconut from. I have got 1 green bean, but I haven't got kale. I've got 1 potato, 1 onion, and 1 carrot. But I don't want to use them. Again, I haven't got enough of them. Oh my god. I got 2 onion, 1... How many tomato? I'm going in cabbage though. I've got 2 each of them. I could make a fruit salad. Let's make a fruit salad. Oh, I've got tomorrow, by the way. Right. To them. I think that's it. Yay! Condon Condler. Cooked 10 meals. Yay! Right, let's put this away. I've got one sugar, but that isn't enough. 291 wheat. Well, I hope you enjoyed that one. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you can find my own video, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye YouTube! Bye! My fishing is really getting up. Oh yeah, I should end it there.